stop that we make will be our strength.